Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Simply Building with Soap the Great. We're headed back to the country church. Last time, we finished up the roof and the steeple. This time, we are going to make a few modifications to the front here and then get working on the roof on the inside. So, when I put in this patio right here, I wasn't quite sure of it, and sure enough, I had messed something a little bit up. So, not a problem. That's the beauty of creative. We can just knock it out. So what we want to do is come out here with fences, and then we'll start filling in with our stone brick stairs, okay? And we'll go here, gonna build that out. There we go. Not a problem at all. So we'll just fill that in. And there we go. Okay. So we wanted to make sure we got the right proportions on the patio for whatever that is, the entryway. And that wasn't quite the case. So now just do that. All right, and now we want a more muted looking roof for this entryway. So we'll pop here, it's just 3 wide, and on the top here we're gonna get a little bit of detail in, if this thing's gonna take. Yep, there we go. And we'll get some glowstone just to give us a little bit of light. Let's see. There we go. All right. And you see we have a couple of holes right there. That's not a problem. We'll just pop in here, cover it in with the slabs up top. There we go. And that's our roof. Okay, so let's pop in real quick. And we'll start filling in some up here. What we need is to come in with that. There we go. Man, that hitbox is really, really annoying. We'll just fill that in for now and see what we end up with. Oh yeah, okay. So we'll do that, that, and that. And there we go. So that fills that in. And then what we want to do is come in here, here, and then we'll get a little bit more detail right there, and we're going to knock that out, come back through and fix that right there and there. And we're kind of doing a little bit of extra decoration, but that's just so we can get our ceilings done correctly. So we'll pop down here again. All right, now the ceiling in the foyer is all done, but in here it's not. What we want to do is kind of change things up a little bit. We're going to put oak on the inside right there and there. Okay, and you might be wondering what's going on. Well, don't worry. What we're going to do is take out, not that one, and we're going to switch up to cobblestone, and I will have to fix the roof on the outside. And that just gives us a little bit different of a texture, which is kind of nice to do. So you want to try and mix as many different textures as possible. Well, you know, within reason. You don't want to go overboard. Kind of keep a theme going, certainly, but it's good to break up kind of the same texture if you see it happening over and over again. So we've got all that oak wood. We just need to break it up. We'll get the cobblestone in there, and I've seen that on some country churches as well. with a little bit of cobble on the inside. And we'll just fill in the roof here. And same thing over here, rinse and repeat. So just keep that in mind if you are following along at home. And don't worry, at the end of this series, I will provide a world download, and so you can pop around in here and take a look if you think that might help. Okay, now, we want to knock this out also, but we want to get a little bit extra depth going, okay? So we're going to bring it down one level, and because I don't have a stair there because it knocked out, let's get our roof patched up here, shall we? Yeah. Did I miss any over here? Okay, no. We'll go back in. Alright. So we're going to bring our roof level down just a little bit and get some of these logs in place. And we're going to come in with the oak. And there we go. We can always let's see how this looks. That's all right. We can't do it up there because the window is in the way. We'll see though. Have to think on that one a little bit. So, you know, I have built this a couple of times, but it's been different each time. So we will make different design decisions depending on what we feel like at a given moment. So there we go. So we'll sit down. Just take a look, and that is our roof contour. So you see a little bit of depth. It breaks up the all one level right there. We don't want to come down too far on this one because we've got our chandelier to put in. So we'll come down like that. Just use fences. And again, we are doing a rather simple country build. And we'll come up here. Where are my torches? There's a torch. Okay, so we're going to differ a little bit from the Redstone series in that I am not giving you a materials list. You kind of have to figure that out yourself because we're not fully done either. So it's not going to be all stone bricks and stone brick slabs. It's going to be a mix of stone brick stairs and mossy stone brick and all of that. So you got to keep that in mind. So no materials list. You kind of just got to fly by the seat of your pants a little bit. Next up, what we want to do is we'll get some of this going here. Instead of glowstone on the floor, what we're going to do is the trick of making what look like wall sconces. That's the lights hanging on the wall. And we're going to do that by you place a torch and then put an item frame on the same block. And that might be a bug. It might not be. And then you pick a block that you want in there. And quartz slab is pretty popular. We'll see how this looks. Yeah, we'll do that. We want a solid looking slab. Is that going to take? Yeah, you got to get close. Yeah. So you got to target the item frame to make sure it gets in there. The reason I'm not using stone brick slabs is because the stone brick slabs have a little bit of a texture in them. You could use smooth stone slabs. That might look nice. The wood, I don't know if that looks so nice. You can try that out, but there you go. You put a torch and then put an item frame, and then on the inside of the item frame you place whichever item you want to look like it is surrounding the torch. So there we go. That is the roof and the lighting pretty much done, and I see that nighttime is upon us. So that is the end of this episode. next episode, we are going to wrap things up by doing all of the interior decorating. Well, we'll see how long that goes. It might take the whole episode to do interior decorating, and then we'll see about kind of putting the ruin texture on the outside, make it look like it's been here for a while, but yeah, we'll see. Next up, interior decorating, and yeah, hopefully you enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye. Thank you.